Welcome everyone to my book birthday. I'm so excited and so happy to be sharing it with you. It's been a very long and often difficult process, a long birthing process, and sometimes I doubted that the book would actually be published, and really it was only a few weeks ago that I really knew that the book was coming out. So I'm really thrilled. And so now down to opening up the box. Woohoo! Show you the box. Wow, it's really heavy. Book, The Polar Adventures of a Rich American Dame, A Life of Louise Arner Boyd, is finally here. And I am thrilled. It looks real. It looks pretty darn hefty. It's, how many pages? 367 pages. So it's got, I should be showing you, it's got lots of photographs. It's got lots of maps, and I, as you can tell from my map, I love maps, being a geographer. And the map maker that I hired is a top guy and did all kinds of maps that I wanted, showing Miss Boyd's expeditions. And it looks fantastic. It looks fantastic. And I can almost pretend I can hear the waves crashing and smell the salt air as Miss Boyd was going on her ships far above the Arctic Circle. And you can see here, I've got one of her suitcases. So I'm channeling Miss Boyd here this morning. So that's it. Again, I just want to express my gratitude to everyone who has been so kind to me in supporting my writing and my book, whether it be by sending me encouraging notes and messages, by reviewing the book, by telling me they're going to buy the book, or just showing interest. I'm so grateful to all of you for sharing my journey. So thank you.